Hey little kids and pups, it's your kids and you got a series, and welcome back to another episode of 5 Nights at Freddy's Security Breach. Today we're going to be playing Ruin again. If you missed the last couple of live streams, I'll have those up on the channel.
Is your
Hopefully.
problem going well?
So far, it's a little bit delayed, but yeah, so far. It's a little delayed, but it's at least doing something, you know? Better than nothing, right?
Hey, can you have me my phone, please?
That is.
No.
No. You can hand me your phone. Hey! Oh, God. The fucking frame drops.
We need to find the other one.
The other node?
Yeah.
You got the traffic cone already, right?
No, I could not.
But
I
that
tried
is
luring
the other
them, I tried luring them, and I just couldn't do it.
So that is the other node that we need.
Yes. I'm sorry that I couldn't get it. Maybe.
You are A-okay.
It's time to work.
No, probably not. Satellites are probably fucking awful right now.
Exotic Butters.
Oh, they're crying on my end.
Exotic.
For those of you on the recording side of things, we are also streaming on Twitch, so
one
way or another, I will get something out of this. Even if the stream doesn't work, I at least have a recording that I can edit down and do as the playthrough thing.
It's looking good. It's looking fucking good.
So far.
You're looking Gucci so first.
So fucking far.
Way to go, superstar! I knew you could do it.
Way to go, superstar.
Way to go,
over here, huh?
Yeah, it is.
Well, they're over there. Oh, fuck off, Peepaw.
No more Peepaw, no!
Swipe or no swiping.
No Peepaw!
Forever and ever. Not over here, is it? Over there.
There's probably one.
Shut up, Bob.
Thank you.
love in here. Alright. This is the one you said you couldn't get, right?
Yeah. I could not get it.
I think that's good.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Gregory! Are you there? Gregory! Are you there? Gregory! Are you there?
At this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Always struggling. Be careful.
There are a lot of stragglers apparently. That should have shocked you to death if you run over that line.
Gregory! Are you there?
Oh, fuck off! Oh, fuck off! You and your pathing can fuck directly off, bro.
The fuck you say to me, you little shit?! Hello?
Hello?
At all, I don't even hear the sound anymore.
Bumper cars.
Oh my god. The FPS drop, bro. What?
Tim?
What?
Your camera's frozen.
Oh well.
Yes, it is. Because it appears to be off.
Huh.
Oh well. Shut up, people. Fuck off. There's something over here. Which bit? You can act some. This way. Oh my god, the FPS drop.
Okay,
He's in Roxy Raceway. Disable all the nodes from around the rest of us like first. Before we can get down there, apparently. One or the other has to go. There we go. That'll work.
Aww.
Alright. I will sacrifice... I will sacrifice food for a person. Actually fucking, you know, gives me a shot. No, I just had ass frame rate. Yes, you can. Following the leader, the leader. This is just gonna be videos of me dying over and over and over again, apparently. At least it leads to a compilation of every time I've died in that game. It's funny. You know? So it seems like, because those ones were active, right? So we hit that thing over there, right? It seems like when you hit the node that's near the guys, they deactivate too. Right? That stands for me. Just gonna come over at some point, right? Here comes people right now, people right now. Ooh.
Are you there? Gregory! Are you there? Gregory! Are you there?
All of them, right? Please let that be all of them, please let that be all of them, please let that be all of them, please let that be all of them. See, they all deactivate when you get their note.
Wait, take off the map, don't run through them.
They're all dead, baby. Oh, I've already done that one, apparently. And that one. Right? Yeah. So now this one's just the one I have to figure out, right?
That's the one. I will keep that one. Gregory! Are you there? Gregory! Are you there?
There kind of is. Pretty much.
Yeah, people.
Okay, that's done.
Gregory! Are you there?
Dude, what camera is this? So I need a...
Gregory! Are you there? You!
What's that? Oh, it's... Okay, I might be. I might have accidentally led him towards me.
Nope! I'm dead!
Well, at least it's saved, right?
At least it's saved. We don't have to do that bullshit anymore. God damn!
Just the one.
We have the one left.
God, that's awful. Which thing? I said that's awful. Deal with that. This
Remember
Sack of shit, can you at least point me in the direction I'm supposed to go? Is that really what Vanny saw all the time? There's just a bunch of purple shit all the time everywhere. Or do you think Gregory made this mask out of Vanny's old mask?
I don't know.
Here's my question. Is Gregory the bad guy?
Gregory sucks.
I'm going in the men's room. I'm violating. I'm going in the men's room. I'm violating stuff. Over here somewhere? Something's blowing over here. Something's blowing over this. Right.
Oh.
Well, that's the big old festival. Right. Where the fuck are you supposed to go? It has to have been near where the bunny was. They wouldn't make you walk that far. For no reason, right?
No more vents.
Those little music men anymore, right? I don't ever have to deal with those little shitheads again.
Ugh, I bet those security notes are all the way down there. Seeing Daddy mad.
Why did we make Daddy mad? We weren't supposed to make Daddy mad.
We didn't, technically. Technically, it was all, Frigid's fault. Oh god. start. You can't use these.
Should've.
I saw the little
Freddy
thing. Oh, you
did?
Yeah. Oh, fucking
head hurts. Hearing all the screams having to do with everything. Fucking stupid.
I'm sorry.
No, you are not the one who's screaming her at all. Right.
Oh, goddammit, are you kidding me?
Are you supposed to run?
Yeah. I get why all the like graffiti, bad beer, bad daddy, daddy's bad.
Daddy mad.
And daddy got decapitated.
Freddy, are you okay? Be functional.
Give me the controls!
I'm gonna find whoever did this, and whoever did this needs to fucking pay.
I get the feeling it was the little blob thing that ran out.
Oh! Like,
Freddy! Freddy? Are you okay? Functional.
Wrong place! And push daddy.
Go fuck yourself. Go fuck yourself. Go fuck yourself.
Whatever, mom. Stop being hesitant. It's a fucking day. This is awful.
What do I do? I can't go in Fanny mode because inhibitor.
No. Run. Run
towards
the...
Freddy?
Yes. Go towards the thingy.
There's the inhibitor!
Run.
How Fred Bear gone?
Okay,
how Fred Bear gone? Oh, fuck you!
Hello!
Hello. We're gonna have to deal with your stupid ass at some point.
Hello, cutie boy. What's
it? I personally fucking hate you. Oh no, another one! Right? No.
Starting in a new area? Yeah.
New chapter, something. It's gotta be a new chapter.
Yeah, because...
It's so dark.
Yeah. Because it's the pizza.
It's the pizza. The Fazitza. We have all their Fazones. Fazones.
Yeah.
A Fazone. He's a Fazone maker. A Faznini maker. A Fazalad.
Signal!
Gregory, I shut down all the security nodes. I'm in the Roxy party garage. Am I close?
Almost. There's still one node left that's keeping the underground sealed.
Where?
Roxy's the final node. You need to deactivate her.
Roxy
but
is
deactivate
the final
her and save me. Save me, Cassie, please. Oh, it's so dark down here.
You have to deactivate Roxy completely. Gregory sounded almost robotic for a minute there.
He did.
He was like saying something like this. Like, almost robotic. And I wonder if it was intentional. I found a safe space. Want... You're not the one of us to do it. He'll be okay.
Roxy.
Cassie. Cassie. Welcome back, Cassie.
You remember me?
friend them.
Your special day. I remember. Your special day. Do you still like carrot cake? It has been some time since I saw you last. If I remember correctly, it is on the 11th. I remember because you are number one. Twice. Have you booked your party? I'm sure your friends will show up this time. Cassie? What are you doing? So sorry. I love carrot cake. Happy birthday, Cassie.
Fox, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Moment of silence for Roxy. I almost actually feel bad.
Almost bad.
Well done. That was the last security note. I have located the source of your friend's radio signal. It is coming from under the raceway. Warning, you are now leaving the band network coverage, though.
Flashlight.
You're leaving the Vanny network covered, so.
That's scary. Is this the ending?
I get the feeling this is the ending. Yeah, me too, Cass. Me too.
I know, honey. I feel the same way, hon.
I'm crying on the inside, Cass.
I feel the same way, baby.
Get out of my ass, Cass.
Dumbass.
Push the button.
I know, baby, I know.
I don't trust it. I don't trust it.
Dude, if I was in her shoes, I wouldn't be able to do it.
I do not trust this. Last time I was down here, I nearly got fucking mauled by a blob.
I know, dude.
I do not trust this at all.
Is she continuously fine?
And it's not helping. It's not helping the scene. Also, I feel like I'm going through an alien's rectal cavity right now. Sorry, that's how I deal with tragic and sort of sad situations and horrible things, and just break out in bad humor. Green things. Hey.
No! No, 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 no! Come on! Stupid flashlights!
Oh boy. My flashlight is dead. Why go in this? Oh, this is not that deep. Outside of the coverage of Vanny Network.
No flashlight.
Don't help me either.
Oh wait, whoa.
Where?
There's a present! It's a present!
Which where? Oh. A Fez token!
Fez token?
What do I need a Fez token for? Let me guess. Another Fez!
I am a candy cadet. Come get your candy here. Now I will tell you a story about a mother and a little boy who lived alone in a cabin in the dark woods. There was a monster in the woods, but the mother caught it and kept it locked in the basement.
What
did he say?
There was a mother and a son in the woods. And the mother, there was a monster, but the mother caught it and locked it in the basement.
Why are there burners everywhere? It's like the inside of an oven.
That was kind of the point, Cass. Maybe Freddy wasn't trying to kill us, maybe he was trying to warn us. Credit is due for an unoptimized game. This is very impressive.
You saved me! You saved me!
Gregory?
No.
I'm Gregory.
Hi, Fanny.
You're not Gregory. What are you?
I'm Gregory.
Right behind you!
travel to the Pizza Plex. That thing in the sinkhole tricked you. I really don't know what it is, but it's been trapped down here a really long time. The Mexis security program was designed to keep it hidden, but you shut down the security. And now it's free. It's not your fault. I know you did it for me. To save me. But we can't risk being followed. I'm sorry.
Gregory? No!
Gregory just killed Patsy. Nothing's usually this dark of a stream for that long.
Cassie.
Roxy. That was it.
Oh, that sucked. Oh, that sucked.
I get what they mean. I get what they mean. That was that was a garbage ending.
That was horrible.
Oh my god, that was fucking amazing though. Oh my god.
That was.